Hello there, and welcome to the game that is PGA Tour 2K23. Looking forward to this. Starting the day with a par 5 first hole. Just pop this one out there into the short stuff, and then we'll mosey on from there. I'll take that. Okay, we're about 205 to the pin from here. And your approach is heading right at the pin. This is what our third shot's looking like. Here's your fourth shot. Ooh, nice little chip on that one. This putt's left to save par. Starting the day at even par here. Good to see. And as you tee off here, let's see if you can stick it nice and close to the pin. Here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. See how you do with this 13-foot putt. Ooh, just missed. And setting up here for the bogey. And just one stroke over par at the moment. teeing up on hole number three. This drive should be safe. And here's your second shot on the third. I think I'll let your putting do the talking here from way out. Bit long on that one. This one's about 22 feet to the cup. Here comes a four-footer. And let's shake out the cobwebs. That's your second bogey in a row, but we'll perk up maybe on the next hole. That wind is picking up, blowing left to right on this one. Okay, there we go. And this one's about 125 yards out. Hopefully this will bounce to the left. Setting up here now for our third shot. All you got to do is put that in the hole for par. Going towards that hole. Ah, man. All right, here's the tap. And that'll leave you at 3 over for the day. And let's see how we do here on the 5th. Smart shot. Okay, this is about 240 yards or so from the pin. This one's going left. Okay, here's our third shot. Five-foot putt here. This putt's tracking. There's a way to bounce back. Birdie on this one after bogeying the last. I like it. All right, you're sitting at 2 over. And on this one, the wind is picked up. It's going left to right. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. All right, here we go. This one's for birdie. Now that one could have used a bit more pace. And right now you are 2 over par. This hole's a par 4. Beautiful swing. Second shot here on the 7th. On that approach, but that's okay. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. If you drop this, it could save par. Looking good. Okay, two over par at the moment. We got a par four in front of us, not too long either. That swing was to die for. And driving the old green, putting for eagle. Nothing wrong with that. This putt is for eagle. This one's on a good line. Oh, there it is. That's your eagle. After that one, you're going down to even par. And the ninth hole is ready for us. Hopefully you're ready for it. This one's about 110 yards from the pin. Great job on that approach. And this putt would take you down to one under. Oh, that was almost in. This one's just a 3-foot putt. Okay, that'll keep you at even par. The wind's a little blustery. It's blowing right to left on this one. Okay, I'll accept that. All right, second shot on the 10th. Okay, setting up here on the green side rough. All right, if you can sink this, snatch a birdie and be on our way. This one's tracking. No, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? Well done. And after that one, we're staying right there at even par. And this hole is a long par four hole. No good. Okay, second shot on the 11th. And from that lie, which was kind of a dirty lie, not a bad result. Long putt left though. Here we go, this drops and you get a bird. Six-foot putt. This putt's good so far. Oh yeah, that'll do. And that's going to keep you at even par. Okay, wind's picking up a bit. We got a headwind on this one. Come on, ball. Kick to the right. Good job. We're on the green. And from 23 feet away. All right, for the par. Nicely done. You are currently sitting right at even par. And teeing this one up on hole number 13. Look at this. You got all of that one. I'm sure of it. Setting up here 145 yards away. Let's get a little kick left here. Nice stroke, we're on the green. One under par if you can sink this. No, that one zipped right by, didn't it? All right, good luck with this 15-footer. It's getting there. Well, it's going right by the hole. Be nice to get this one. This one's for bogey. And you're one over at the moment. That wind is blowing right to left on this hole. Good shot. Setting up from 145 yards away. Come on, give us a kick to the left. And chalk up another green in regulation. And 5 feet left to go. Nice job. That's in for birdie. That performance will bring you down to even par. Here comes a par four. Oh my goodness, absolutely. Hammered that one. Okay, setting up about 180 yards out. Ooh, can we get a bounce to the right, please? Well, that'll do for now. We can go down to one under if this goes in. Oh, brutal. It didn't go. Went all that way. And after that, you'll stay at even par. And here we have a lovely par four hole. Well done. Taking a look at the elevated green from here. Come on, give us a kick to the right. Safe approach. Nice. All right, this is for the bird. Six feet to the cup. So far, so good. All right, in the cup for the par. Okay, even par at the moment. Teeing up now on the 17th. Yep, that's gonna do just nicely. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole. Here's a 9-foot putt. Looking good. All right, well done. That hole will keep you right where you were at even par. Let's see what happens here on the 18th. Well, you made good contact with that one. It's about 195 yards to that pin from here. Setting up for our third shot. And this putt for a final score of 71 here today. This putt's going. Oh, birdie putt as well. Oh, that could have been good. All right, and at the end of this one, even par is on the scorecard. Well, might as well get on my way here. I had fun with you today. Hopefully we'll see you real soon.